Hey, what's going on, everybody? Reaper back. We're going to do a little bit of Vorax. We're going to try out this demo here. See how it's going. The volume's super loud on it, so I'm going to try to get that figured out. But a little bit of shot. Let's get back into this thing. See what's going on here. It's not too bad. Crank her up a little bit. Shoot. Ooh, well, way up. Sorry about that. Right about there. We'll see how that does. All right, let's start this and see what's going on.
A new type of light multiple rocket launcher has been developed by NATO. This weapon poses a threat to the security of our nation. The PMC and its shareholders consider this a matter of utmost importance. As part of Team W1, your objectives are locate the high-mobility artillery rocket system, gather military intelligence on the system, reach the extraction point. Under no circumstances can the involvement of PMC be revealed. In the event of an emergency, the squad commander is authorized to initiate liquidation procedures. Proceed with extreme caution.
All right. Let's go, I think kill some shit in this game. I think that's the point of this game, is to run around and kill zombies or something like that, so. Movement, okay. Tactical helmet. Okay, that did nothing. I guess that was the call. T is my tactical light, I guess. Do I have any sort of... like survival. No weapons. Can I change the control settings? Controls. Want E to be F. F is melee attack. Interact. Put F, F, F. Well, they had both of those as E, so I don't know why they can't let me have that, so we're just gonna go with that. Back. Resume. There we go, blueberry, water. I can throw, it looks like I have rocks. I think that's piles of poop and bodies. No weapons on them, I guess. Like there's a vehicle up there. Let's go check that out. I got a jump. Let's see if this was a pretty weak rock throw, but it'll what we got here. Get out of here, dog. Meat skin. There. Game is definitely having trouble. Use tab inventory. Okay, got the eye. Is there any crafting or anything? Nobles rock. Health and food are all right for right now. What about seeds? No crafting. Doesn't look like. Medkit. Dead body. We got an axe, so we're pretty good there. Looks like our health and everything is pretty alright right now. So don't really need to be running. That was if I take this axe and I like this tree. Saw. That's a horse. I think that was a horse. It looks like that might be a building up there, so that might be where we have to go. At least that's where we're gonna head, is over there. That's our stamina. We're good. Out of stamina. Gonna want to save some of that just in case we run into a monster, another rubble dog, something. Yeah, stamina drains pretty quick in the run. Ooh, getting a little bit of a. There's another building out that way. This looks like this was a farm. Might be useful if there was other farm stuff. What we got here? I picked up a cup. Used. Okay, I guess we're okay. We're good on water. Yeah, we're good on liquid. Let's see what's in this house first. Nothing on the floor, nothing for them. Why?
We are analyzing the images your helmet sends us. Inspect the house. The drone saw a survivor take refuge inside. Perhaps a soldier. Look for him. He may have useful information on the location of the missile launcher.
Disappeared, 11, looking for him. My roof should be inside, hidden somewhere at your lower level. Make sure. Block. Dragon trash, gunpowder. Okay. Okay, more ammo. Okay. Kind of seems like my inventory is unlimited at this point, which is kind of nice. We should eat something. Hmm. let's go. Can we equip snowballs? Oh, I can craft. Oh, it was up here. Never mind. Not even looking in the right spot. Check out these jerseys. Make it. It's our food and everything. Behind the door.
Oh, who are you? Are you okay? Listen, we don't have much time. They are going to eat you alive if you don't do exactly as I say.
Oh yeah? Is that what they're gonna do?
Barricades, ammunition, explosives. Get yourself ready, kid. It's going to get... I'm trapped in this door. You need to...
The mutations you have seen so far in fauna, flora, even in humans, there may be a link with this creature the sergeant talks about. Our science team is worried that it may morph further into something aggressive. It seems protected by some barrier, but you have to find a way to eliminate it.
Like how each door is considered different at this point. That's there. Yeah, it's gotta be fucking... That makes sense, the power. That can only go that way. This one has to go here. That leaves that. I mean, it could go up that way. Ooh, I can rotate that. That's why. There we go. Money. What's that? Calm pills? I want calm pills. Let's drop this. They're fucking wood. Medicines. Fuse. Three of those. Those. Cloth fuses. So that's what we got for now. Okay. Oh, look at that. We could build reinforcements. I guess we might want to do some of that. Nails. We got. Some more wood planks. Look in this room, do we? I don't like that you have to look in each individual drawer. That's kind of monotonous. You have to go to each one. I mean, I like that it's kind of interactive like that, like, oh, well, yeah, but. Especially like the cupboards and stuff. Okay. Okay, you can't do anything there. Molotov, okay, bomb. What's good to have? Crafting. Okay, this has to go. Maybe like. Go downstairs. I don't have enough nails is what it is. Let's see, can we make more nails? Nope, that's about it. That's fun. I'm gonna have to go pick up the rest of our stuff here. Sure, why not? Let's just go outside and explore, because we can. That does nothing. Anything else? Ooh, there's a shed back here. Space, but I'm by myself. Ooh, what's here? Bomb shelter? Eh, we better go like this, just in case. Doesn't have 50 nails. Those are scary little fucking bugs. There's still one crawling around. We got down here. Okay, those fuses now. We got lights. We'll take our light off now. Go down further into the creepy zone. I better turn it back on. Pellet. Ooh, letter. Yay. Good food. Okay, food. What else we got for food? Oh, I'm sorry. Let's see what else we got. Let's see where this actually takes us out. Out in the middle of nowhere. Perfect. Exactly where I wanted to be. Alright, there's the house. That's gotta be the other house then. Yeah. Alright, let's go look at the shed, because we didn't actually look at it. Padlock. Do I have any letters or intelligence? Kill it. Key items, diary page form. Let's go with the maybe I could use the hammer to get in there. There's all sorts of stuff in there. I can see it pinging. Alright, let's just go two. Around, see what we can find, I guess. Though I'm probably supposed to barricade myself in one of these houses. came out of. It looks like a big tunnel-y thing over here. Should be worth going there. That's part of the road tunnel. Oh, there's another dog. There's something on this side. There's dogs that come at me. That's filled in, okay. Go down to this tunnel then. See what we can find in this. Sounds like there might be something big and bad. Yep. Holy shit. Look like that's doing anything. There's some sort of barrier. Ooh. All right, he's trying to hit me still. To do. Well, now he's eating the car. All right. Follow me though, so that's good. And yeah, my health isn't great. Let's go. Let's see my med kit. Alright, we're back to normal now. Well, that's interesting. I'm not really sure what that was all about, since you can't get past them. Maybe I'll try to go to the back end. Hope I can go that. Really? That small thing killed me? What's it gonna do to my body? Is it gonna be there? I fell like 5 feet to the ground. I feel like I could have jumped that in any game and then been fine. Looks like it brought me back to the bedroom. I have my gun. How many ammo do I have? 96. Yeah, I don't get the point of this. Maybe the days are just long to give. There's a building over here. Let's see what's in this. I think this is where I started now. Damn, there's a lot of those fucking Resident Evil type dogs. There's something good in here for being all that. What we got? Ooh. Do like that. Okay, double shotgun is right. Okay, so at least we got something good out of the house. Stick with the pistol for now, just because it's a little faster, especially if we get hit by like a swarm of dogs again. There's water. Ocean edge, okay. Don't want to go off that. Since we die from like falling 5 feet, so definitely don't want to do that. I'd like to find another house. I like that guy can slam a car into me twice. Barely does anything to me. I fall 5 feet off like a small cliff. Kills me. So, the game has a little bit of a broken mechanic there. Not even like damage, just instant death falling off the cliff. Some more houses or something. There's a tarp. Can I go take that parachute? Or maybe there's a body over here. Maybe that's where I landed. Yeah, this looks like to be probably where I landed because I feel like I was at that truck.
Oh,
I follow the road this way, because we already went that way. Maybe we will find something new. Ooh, that's a... So maybe I'll craft bonfire rock short branch. I don't have any short branches. I'm just gonna get some short branches. Ooh, I have a lighter. Look at that torch lighter. Dang! Okay, how do I... Okay. That's not what I wanted. Cooking seems hard. Maybe we'll just go into here and see what we can do. Hey, 248, found it. Guess I know the code to that now. I want to go back there. I guess it just assumes you're going to go this way to start. I'll try to make that fire again. Let's go. Pew! Crafting. Fire. It's not what I want. I'm not even hitting that button. It does have a timer on it. That's good. That's what I was worried about. Some of these games that'll tell you how long it's gonna be to fucking cook some of this stuff, and you're sitting here wondering how long it's gonna be. Some of the controls are a little wonky. I mean, it could be a little bit because I changed it to pick up as F and then the other one's E, but still, it's like press it 6 times to get to fucking work. Takes a long time to freaking cook this stuff. Jeez. I guess we can do our next drink of beer. Like how it's not even a circle, it's a fucking square. Very interesting. We'll go back and get in that shed, maybe. Should we eat the cooked meat? Animal skin, rock, raw meat. We got lots of freaking raw meat. Where's all of our cooked meat? Or did we just eat it because it didn't show our health going up? There it is. Give me one or to eat the other one. Right, our food's alright, so I guess we're okay. Go up this way, see what we can do. Now that we got our meats. I don't like that it doesn't show me, like... consumables. There's that, that's a rock. We got here. Yep, this way. Looks like we. This is it. This is the only option is to go. Coming at me, bro. Me. Okay. So it keeps you pretty much in this valley. This is the whole demo of the game they're giving you. boss, that big thing is probably a boss that you have to go through. Like, this is probably like the intro into the game. And it's probably like a boss you have to fight at the end of like this area to go to the next area. Okay, let's go. 248. Beep. Oh, it's just a bunch of wood? Wooden nails? That's boring. I thought we were able to do something cool. Let's see how the shotgun is. Pretty fast reload on that. That's gonna probably do it for me for this game, since that's pretty much it. I mean, I'm guessing something else happens at night. Zombies come in, something like that, the dead come in, and you gotta barricade this building. They give you lots of time, I'm sure, in the demo to do it. I really just don't feel like barricading stuff and seeing what that is, especially since I've been playing for almost an hour and we're still on day one. We didn't even get into nighttime yet. So I appreciate everyone watching this part, and we'll see you on the next thing that we try. Thanks again.